Night one of the postseason, a best of seven series set to begin. Gavrik Carlson down the right wing side. It's Beato the trailer for a shot. What a stop made. Down the boards, Jebo steps into it, and they get stepped into by Bergeson. On his horse here, leading the attack, Kelly O'Neill. What a save! What a stop there by Cunningham! And a shot stop in there. And a chance of court and a foot hold! No, it's not! They look to the end, the referee waving it off emphatically. A chance here at the other end. Carlson with a shot, the rebound, put wide! It's Mayer now, over the blue line on the attack. Defended by Grill! Looking to chase that Anderson in a 3-on-1 to Watney. Gerlin drag and what a good stop. Yes, do it. Bucks take it back here for a shot off and Porter in front. Porter's coming in on the wraparound and he scores. Ben Porter. And welcome back into the action here. Grant to chase you off the drive. Yeah, Melville in the middle for Maven. Looking back for Beadle. It deflects back. A shot from Bonac. What a stop by Cunningham. From the attacking line, right wing side. He'll stop up at the blue line. And the baton in space, and he scores. The MVP with a dart. Peter Bell. Tight ball down center from Norris. To Bonac. Doesn't take the shot. Carmen takes away the shooting angle, but it's got out front. And Beadle's got it. Eastwood could have had his second on the right. Bell's shot, Bell his shot, and he scores! Oh, they're waving it off! Taken on here by the Millionaire. Norris played it across. Lead feed intercepted by Kia Bell, and now Eisen! Final minute of play, it's Bell for the empty net again! He just missed it there! He was looking for the hat trick. As we got a delayed penalty call here, but Sinclair will ice it. And that'll do it for this one as the horn will sound in a minute's form of time.
Game Day Highlights brought to you by IKS Live, proud sponsor of the Stay Here, Play Here program and the SJHL.